Alex Holder, the documentary filmmaker, who of course, you know, was with the Trump campaign and Trump family from late September of 2020 all the way through the Capitol riot and a little bit beyond that, told the BBC in a recent interview that he is now having to travel with two armed guards due to the threats that he is receiving from Donald Trump supporters. And of course, the reason these Trump supporters are going after Mr. Holder is because he is now cooperating with the January 6th committee. He has turned over all of the raw footage. He's got interviews with members of the Trump family. All of these things that, of course, are horrible for the Trump family with regard to this investigation. And based on what we already know, he's kind of refuted, based on the interview he had with her, Ivanka Trump's claim that she wanted nothing to do with the insurrection, that she didn't want her dad to let these people go to the Capitol, didn't want him to fight the election. Well, the video footage that Mr. Holder shot actually shows Ivanka saying, yes, I want him to keep doing this. I want him to keep fighting the election. I'm good with that. So a lot of bad stuff for the Trump family in that footage. So of course, Trump supporters are angry that anyone dare challenge their God, and they've been threatening to kill him. They've also been spreading conspiracies about him, saying that he is somehow an undercover FBI agent, or that he's working with MI6 over in the UK. Whatever they can do, of course, to, you know, cope with the fact that their chosen idol is in fact nothing more than a criminal con man. That's the level of cope that these Republicans, these MAGA hat wearing freaks, are trying to deal with right now. That's all they can do. And of course, they don't care if they put somebody's life in danger. They don't care that Mr. Holder has to walk around with two armed security guards right now because of the threats he's receiving. All they know is that you made Trump look bad, and we're going to come after you if we get the opportunity. But really, they shouldn't be directing their anger at Mr. Holder. Mr. Holder did nothing wrong. He was making a film. It was actually supposed to make the Trump family look good. The person they should be mad at is Jared Kushner. Kushner is the one who gave the green light to this project because he thought it would be a good legacy project for the Trump campaign and the Trump family. So if you want to be mad at anybody over this, I think that anger needs to be directed towards Mr. Kushner, as he is the one who basically made all of this happen. But of course, Mr. Holder is not the only individual that has received increased threats. Cassidy Hutchinson, who of course testified last Tuesday, has had increased threats that she is now having to have her own security detail as a result of this. In fact, the threats that she had gotten prior to testifying, but after her previous testimony was aired, the threats she received, specifically noted, by the way, according to reporters, from supporters of Marjorie Taylor Greene, is why they had to even have that emergency hearing last week in the first place. But this is what we're dealing with on the other side, folks. And this is one of the reasons I say, like, you can't say there's no daylight between Democrats and Republicans. Republicans want to kill you. Republicans want to kill anybody who disagrees with them. Republicans want to kill anyone who makes their idols look bad. And I know we've got a problem with corporate Democrats. We've got a problem with war-hungry Democrats. We've got a problem with all those kinds of Democrats out there. But trust me, as bad as the Democrats are, at least they're not out there trying to kill people. Can't say the same about the Republicans.
This is Hattie. Hattie wants to know why you have not subscribed to our channel. You obviously like our videos, so do us a favor and subscribe.